I'll get it.
Surprise! Donut! Oh my gosh!
Oh! Pretty please. To make up for you cheating on me with Annie.
No, we were broken up.
Oh, let's not dwell on the details. It hurt. Plus, I'm going to keep bugging you until you say yes. Anyway, I mean, I never get tired of bugging. I could bug you all day long.
Fine. Fine. I'll ask Liam if he likes you just so to shut up.
Yay! Hey, don't tell him I sent him or sent you or that I like him. In fact, don't mention me at all, except to, of course, find out if he likes me.
Just shut up. Hey, man. I'm Ethan.
Good for you.
Well, hey, look. I know this is like an awkward question, but, do you like Naomi?
Huh, hey. So this must be the part where the jealous ex-boyfriend comes over and threatens the new guy. You gonna punch me now?
No, I'm not gonna punch you.
Oh, come on. Isn't that how you jocks roll? I mean, don't get me wrong. I think it's adorable. Unfortunately, I'm not really in the mood for a pissing contest right now.
Hey, man, what's your problem? They run out of black eyeliner at Rebels R Us?
Take it easy. Don't go into a roid rage.
All right, hell.
Right back at you, man.
The guy's an ass.
Yeah, I know. But does he like me? Oh, I just been tossing fees and wild, and she made me talk to her in a pink hotel. Hey, so we met the woman who wrote Teenage Mommy Girl, Juno.
Diablo Cody?
Yeah.
You met Diablo Cody.
Yep, Donna's gonna design her dress for some big premiere.
Wait, I've been reading her blog for years. She's my idol.
And I'm gonna style her too. Well, because I'm such a control freak. I wanna make sure she doesn't pick out any crazy accessories. Wait, do you wanna come with me? Maybe you could be my assistant.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I would love it.
No, you guys, it's not a good idea. It's, you know, a big red carpet event with all the people and paparazzi and celebrities and limos and no. I just think it's too much.
Kelly.
I'm sorry. Silver, you just got out of the hospital.
Mood? Angry. Level 10.
I'm just saying you could have told me.
I did tell you.
No, you said nude model. I assumed that you meant a woman.
That's not my fault. Can you turn a little to the left?
Okay, so do you have to get that close?
Harry.
It is a legitimate question. I'm just saying you got a naked man standing in front of you with a schlong hanging down.
I can hear you.
Sorry, but... Annie.
Why don't you take that outside?
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Hi, sweetheart. How's Grandma's house?
Great. Great, yes. Terrific. We are just...
We're sitting by the pool. What are you guys up to?
Just working on a crossword puzzle.
Okay. Well, then I will let you get back to it. Have a good night.
Tell Dixon we love him.
I will do.
Bye.
That is really good. That's amazing.
What the hell?
No, oh my goodness. This is going to be so great.
Okay, you are making this dress look so good.
Please, this dress is making me look good. You've got to open a store in LA, Donna. Seriously, we need you here.
Ooh, how'd you get that past me?
What? Yeah, well, it's time to hit the red carpet. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Come on, let's go. Hold on. Wait.
The stars are on the red carpet tonight, right now being joined by Oscar winner Diablo Cody. Nice to see you, looking fantastic.
Hi, nice to see you.
Is it? Donna.
No. Where's the Academy Award?
Donna is on the red carpet.
Oh.
Tell me a little bit about your dress.
This is a Donna Martin. Yeah, actually, I have the designer right here with me.
Oh, Donna, perfect. Tell me a little bit about your style.
Wait. Hi, everybody. Sorry.
Okay, Diablo, being a winner, I have to ask you.
Oh, my God.
You're actually not going to